Hello friends, in Chennai, Tamil Nadu, from yesterday night 10 o'clock till now, without any gap, there is very, very continuous heavy rain. So if you see, my grow bag and all has fell down and many branches and stems has fell down. And if you see, in our road and all, lots and lots of lead, including my neighbor's house. But luckily, in front of my house, no water is stagnating. It is passing very speed like a river. So no water stagnating here. And if you see my chedi murunga, that is drumstick tree in the plant form, has fell down. And this branch has broke down. So if you see, in today's video we are going to see a gardening tips number part 1. So if you see, it is very very simple gardening tips. How to prevent water stagnating in pots and grow bags. First, if it is a grow bag, means just do like this, the water will immediately go. And if it is a pot, means just tilt the pot in a in the slanting order, so like a slope, so that in the pot also all the water will go. So the next thing I am going to tell you is how to prevent tree fall. So if you have a ground garden or many trees in your home, just trim the trees. Just cut off all the branches of the trees before the rainy season starting itself. So if the tree fall and all, there will be little bit damage only. And in your garden, if you have big plants like a drumstick tree, like that, if you have, give a support system with a stick, so that you can support, so that the plant will not fall down. So after, but these tips and all you should do after rain or before rain only. Don't do and all these tips while raining. So this is very very important. And in rose plant and all, if there are some buds in the rainy season and all, when heavy rain comes, the water will stagnate in the flower or buds. So it will decay, or it may give some damages to the plant and the flower. So just a little bit shake the bud or flower, so that the water which is stagnating in the flower and the bud will come out of the flower and bud, so that there will be no decay problem. So these are all the general gardening tips, friends. So you can also try this in your home. And how is these tips? This is part 1, so part 2 will come. Thanks, bye.